Hello. Oops. Good morning. Good afternoon. Just barely. Let's do it, shall we? Do we hear the sound? We do. Okay. I just have to do this for myself. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're good. We are ready to finish exploring. Yes. So we're out of activity points. How is everybody today? Welcome to Fire Emblem. A game I can't stop playing. That's the squad? Okay. Sword. No, you're doing the bow, not the sword. Come on. Although he's already very good with the bow. And flying. He's learning flying through that group activity I'm having him do with Marianne. Oh, he's figured out what's happening already. The cat is here. Hi. Okay, chill day with Claude. Ignatz, let's go. Skill goals, line of sight. Oh, all bow, all the time. Right. You want to be an expert marksman. So you can be a sniper.
I'll keep trying my best. I can't believe I got it right. No, I just got lucky.
No, you didn't. What do you talk?
I've really grown.
You have.
I can't believe I got it right.
Learn the ability rally speed.
I feel like I get it now.
Cool.
I've really grown.
You're teaching the children. Lance and bow. Yeah, I think I gave her a javelin yesterday. So let's focus on the lance. Alright, that's it. Oh, one more? Nobody wants to be learning, though. Oh, but let's... He's still level 3! Oh my goodness, poor kid. Motivation isn't high enough. Well, nobody's motivation is high enough. All right, forget it. But we did 3. Oh, I get 4 now because I'm a better teacher. I think that's what it is. There are no units available to auto-instruct. Okay, just checking. Figured I'd ask. Let's go.
Hey, Professor. I got a question.
I got a question. I hate cleaning my room. That's your problem. It's so boring, to be honest. I'm kind of lazy, but I don't want my room to get messy. What do you think I should get to tidy up? Who do you think I should get to tidy up for me? Hi. No, do it yourself.
What? You're kidding, right?
No.
Professor? Professor.
I don't care that that didn't increase her motivation. I refuse to let her have somebody else clean up for her. Sorcery is my natural talent, so it was inevitable that I'd choose to be a warlock. Whoa! Focus on the reason skill to excel as a warlock. There will be a hymn recital in the cathedral. Sure, let's do it.
I can't sing very loud. Singing's okay, but I should really have a cute dance to go along with it.
I'm glad Marianne gained significant faith experience. That's good for her. Give everybody flowers. How's it going, my friend? How are you this morning?
With you on my side, we're solid.
I'll do what I can. That wasn't so bad.
Yeah!
It's starting to make sense.
Yeah!
Not as hard as I thought.
Whoop whoop. Yeah, of course.
Dear goddess, I ask for guidance. Professor, I suppose you came by to pray too?
Sure.
I see. That's why I'm here too. Nothing specific. I only call upon the goddess to give thanks, or perhaps to ask for protection. Anyhow, I should be on my way. Okay. I'm sorry. I don't really know what to say. I'm not very good at talking to people. The truth is, I didn't interact with people too often before I came here.
No reason. I don't trust that.
I'm not very good at it. That's just how I am. Thank you. I'm sorry. You shouldn't waste your time worrying about me. Please,
oh God,
just
I know people
me.
Like this.
I have to be going now. Goodbye, Professor.
Motivation increased. Hooray. What shall we do today? Battle. We go in battle. Is the stream buffering? Everything it says on my end is that it's... Oh, unstable. Hang on. Uh-oh. Is it better now? Stream crashed right after I said good morning. Oh, no! Okay, are we good now? It doesn't tell me when these things happen, which is so frustrating. Thank you. Not yet, okay. No, absolutely. It does sound like it was an issue on my end. I'm gonna see if I can fix it. Give me one second. I might disappear for a second again.